right, you know what? This is not working. If you're gonna learn to drive, you're gonna have to practice first. Here, play Grand Theft Auto for 8 hours, and then we'll give it another try.